One, two, turn. Now let's pull it in there. Is that knight putting the king in a chest?
Yes!
Now we have to see if there's anything that can be done for this king to escape the chest.
So then Bishop B7, and now Bishop B7 also has the merit of stopping Knight F1 because I can't take Knight F1 and the pawn is in. So now White is forced to play Bishop C2. And D5 is another option, but after D5, you could just play C6.